And honestly, I have been taken for answers that you and only you can give to me. A voice crying loud, it's been crying for days now. And as I start to run, I start to die. I was nearly scared to death. I was nearly scared to death. Why you left in paragraphs? Why you left in paragraphs? Stop and turn to grab your bags. And I'll be here by the ocean, just waiting for proof that there's sunsets and silhouette dreams of my sandcastles fall just like ashes of cigarettes in every way drags me to see. And I could stand here for hours just to ask God the question. Everyone here make believe. With a tear in his voice, he says, "Son, that's the question." Stephanie's silence means nothing to no one but me. As hours soon take longer to break, I'll be desperately awaiting, but my tongue will fall apart. We've been sitting here for hours, all alone and in the dark. So let me think of how to word it. Is it too soon to say perfect? If I could find enough 30 minutes somewhere, I'm sure everything would find me. That's left is just to sing out here by the ocean, just waiting for proof that there's sunset and silhouette dreams. All my sandcastles fall just like ashes of cigarettes in every way drags me to see. And I could stand here for hours just to ask God the question. Everyone here make believe. With a tear in his voice, he says, "Son, that's the question." Stephanie's silence mean nothing to no one but me. Make me sweet until then, and I may never sell Virginia again. At least this current moves slow for me. This much you must know of me. I'm scared to death. Tell me once again that you'll love me till the death. And should I die, you said that you will come for me. As I fade away, reach out your arms and please don't let me. Sandcastles fall just like ashes of cigarettes in every way drags me to see. And I could stand here for hours just to ask God the question. Does everyone here make believe? With a tear in his voice, he says, "Son, that's the question." Deafening silence mean nothing to no one but me.